All right, let's review today's recipes. First, the wasabi mushroom pasta. Cut the mushrooms into fairly large pieces and dry in the oven for 20 minutes at 100 degrees Celsius to condense the umami flavor. Slice and cook the garlic in olive oil to infuse the oil with flavor. Cook the pasta a minute less than the instructions on the package. Add some of the pasta's water to the garlic oil to thicken and emulsify. Then add wasabi, soy sauce, and butter. Add the pasta and dried mushrooms and mix together. Top with shiso leaves and grated parmesan to serve. Next, the ground pork omelet. Sauté the ground pork and chopped onions and season with salt and pepper. Beat the eggs with salt and sugar. Combine with the ground pork mixture and pour into a hot oiled pan. Reduce the heat to low and fold into an omelet. Serve with ketchup and enjoy. With a little help from Rika, your cooking will reach the next level. Elegant and oh so delicious.